Hello guys, what up? So I am Beastie Gaming and you guys are watching also Beastie Gaming. So today, what, first of all, go to my channel and click this red icon and also click this bell icon, and from this you will never miss any videos from me. So today I'm going to show you how to increase your RAM for free. Well, you just need an USB drive for this. So what you guys have to do is, first of all, insert your USB drive. I'm going to deinsert it and then insert it for to showing it to you. So like this, see that USB drive is here. Then see, I have these things. So what you now have to do is right click, go to properties, and you can see my total capacity of this USB drive. It is 32 gigabyte, but I don't know why it's written 30. So now just go to Ready Boost. So here it is written, do not use this device. So what you have to do is just click on this, use this device. If you click on this, dedicate to this device to Ready Boost, it will only work for using RAM in this USB drive. And if you click on use this device, it will work with it will also work with RAM, and you can also store any other type of data in it. So we are going to click on use this device and then set your recommended RAM. It can go to 4 GB. So for precautions, you have to just click on, like, it should be less than full capacity, like 4000 it could also be. So okay, and then click on apply. See, it is telling Ready Boost is configuring your cache. Click on OK, refresh, and what you have to do now is just restart. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to subscribe. See, please subscribe guys, we are on the way to 300 subscribers. And also watch my other videos, smack that like button, share this video to other friends of yours. Goodbye, peace out.